Sometimes the guarantee of a profit can be asked in another way. That is, in our same question itself there is a small difference. That is, A and B guaranteed C a profit of rupees 1 lakh. It was our previous question. I am adding one more thing to that. That is, A and B guarantee C for a profit including IOC. That is, including interest on capital rupees 1 lakh. That is, including the interest on capital, A and B is guaranteeing C a profit of rupees 1 lakh. Okay. Our same example, but I am adding one more thing, that is including interest on capital, that is 1 lakh. Okay. We are sharing the same. The profit is 4,20,000. The profit 4,20,000 is divided in the ratio 3:2:1, 2,10,000, 1,40,000, and 70,000. Okay. Now C is getting 70,000. Okay. And the small, the slight difference in this working sir, guaranteed profit to C including IOC is 1 lakh rupees. Okay, so that is profit plus IOC, that is interest on capital 1 lakh. So profit excluding IOC, that is not including IOC, means it should be deducted from his total guaranteed amount. Okay, so IOC C is, IOC is 20,000. So remaining guaranteed profit is rupees 80,000. So in this question, C is guaranteed rupees 1 lakh, that is including IOC. That is, including this 20,000, C should get 1 lakh. Okay, so excluding this 20,000, C should get only rupees 80,000. Okay, now C's actual share of profit is 70,000. Okay, actual share of profit is 70,000, but C is guaranteed 80,000 profit. That is, the deficiency is rupees 10,000. Okay, C is guaranteed total of 1 lakh including IOC 20,000. So excluding the IOC, C should get 80,000. But C is now getting only 70,000. So remaining 10,000 is the deficiency of C. And that deficiency should be met by who? A and B in the ratio 3:2. Okay, so 10,000 should be shared by A and B in 3:2. Okay, that is 6,000 and 4,000. So A should give 6,000 to C and B should give 4,000 to C. Okay, so now A's share of profit will be 2,10,000 minus 6,000 equal to 2,04,000. Okay, B's share of profit equal to 1,40,000 minus 4,000. 1,36,000. And C's share of profit will be 70,000 profit and the 10,000 from A and B. So he will get total 80,000. Okay, and the total will be 4,20,000. Okay, in this way also the question can be asked. Okay, so if you have any doubts, please clear.